as an ideal profession in 2000. When his mother purchased an ASRX musical sampler as a Christmas gift. During this period, Cole heightened emphasis on improving his production skills later, beginning initial production under the pseudonym therapist. Cole later collaborated with local group Bomb Shelter, rapping and producing as a member of the group. Cole can be seen in the crowd of the 2006 documentary Dave Chappelle's Block Party. Whoa. Upon graduating high school with a 4.2 GPA, Cole decided that his chances of securing a recording contract would be better in New York City. He moved there and accepted a scholarship to St. John's University. Initially majoring in computer science, Cole later switched to communication and business, after witnessing the life of a lonely computer science professor. Yeah, computer science is like that. It's like, it's kind of like you're by yourself a lot. It's on the computer typing or making programs and stuff. At the college, Cole was the president of ARIA, a Pan-African Student Coalition. He graduated magna cum laude in 2007 with a 3.8 GPA. Despite graduating, Cole would officially receive his degree during a homecoming concert in 2015, revealing that he had owed money for a library book, causing the university to hold back from granting him his degree. Wow, dang, Cole. Cole later worked in various part-time jobs in Fayetteville, including working as a salesman for a newspaper, a bill collector, a file clerk, and a kangaroo mascot at his game. Wow. Okay, guys, I'm going to end the video here. That was an interesting